Last week, a Chinese J-11 fighter made a very dangerous maneuver when it came within 7 feet of an American reconnaissance aircraft and flew past it at full speed. The stunt almost ended in disaster, but the American pilot managed to react and make an evasive maneuver. The Pentagon reported that the Chinese fighter pilot performed an unsafe maneuver while intercepting a U.S. aircraft that was legally performing routine operations in international airspace.